We're taking a walk in the local forest. It's been raining a bit. And most of the leaves are off now. End of October. And it's kind of wet on the ground, but we're taking this road anyway. Aamu likes it. Aamu. 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 Right. Now you can see the houses around. In the summer, they're kind of hidden away. It is so very different walking here in the autumn than in the summer, than in the winter, than in the spring. It really changes. I must say, it wasn't that bad, actually. Expected worse. We try to walk this as often as possible. It's a good walk. Even though houses are really close, it's still quite nice to walk here. And as I said, in summer you don't see them. In autumn and winter you do. trees, you know. Still trees, you know. It is a slight wind and 12 degrees Celsius. So it's not cold really. I'm actually quite overdressed. Interesting, I haven't seen anyone, not even dog owners. You always see people walking the dogs here. Perhaps it's too early, or perhaps it's... well, they think it's too wet, but actually it's quite nice. These tree houses have been here almost 20 years. Not that one, but that one. The kids who built it were is grown up today. Wild boar tracks? Okay. Haven't seen any wild boar here, but okay. There was a higher path, but they blocked it off. Don't know why. It's closer to the houses, so maybe They want the people a little more far away. It's here, the outro is taken actually. The footage. It's nice to take these walks in the morning. Even though we are in the city, still having these breathing areas. I love that. Yeah, we're taking the upper one today. Mini meatballs. We are in the grey season in Gothenburg. Well, we are not getting winter for a while, if any. Still October. Well, end of October. Nothing. You just miserable that you didn't find any squirrel. No. I haven't seen a squirrel the last time, few times, Amber. Do you think they have moved? Eh? Could it be that they don't like being barked to?